I just want to say that the delay this morning will set me back at least an hour and have a really important meeting this evening.
Yes, we all have important things that we need to do, and it stresses us all when the patients don't arrive on time. But let's just hope we have a smooth day after that very bumpy start. Whoa, the patient's blood pressure is dropping. Are you losing blood over there?
No, are you giving enough volume?
Well, of course I'm giving enough volume. I've given several boluses of fluid, but the pressure is still dropping without much response. The MAP is now 40.
If I were you, I'd draw a blood gas.
Well, I did draw a blood gas several minutes ago, and it is still...